so much. Well, patients are packing into doctors' offices and emergency rooms across the state.
As 16 WAPT's Make Pace reports tonight, health leaders say they are seeing an outbreak of flu cases this year.
State health officials are seeing a big increase in the number of flu cases this season. And here at UMC, the number of patients flooding the ER is rising, all because of the flu.
This has been a lot heavier flu season for us. We've seen a lot of sick patients and a lot more patients. In the children's ER, we see 15 and under, so we've seen quite an increase.
A lot of it is based on the vaccine and how good a match it is with the viruses that are causing illness. Some of it can be based on the actual strain that's causing most of the illnesses, but it is very unpredictable.
And health experts are still stressing the importance of the flu shot. They say we're not out of the woods yet, and in fact, they see cases of the flu throughout the year. Reporting in Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
And we have a list of the 8 most common flu myths. You can check those out in the features section of WAPT.com.